Ray me.
Joe and Beer, female tear. Ray and drop the whole fun. Me and A, I call myself. But a long way to run. So a needle bowling thread.
Never happened before.
Now I would just like to introduce.
What is the name
really
of this choir?
This is you saw it on TV, Clash of the Choirs.
Yeah, and I'm going to tell you, we really are professionals. I'm a real estate agent and I own a shop. This is Heather. She owns her own massage therapy. So does
Heather. Right here.
Deb owns her own yoga studio.
And we were just talking about yoga.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, we're not done. Brooke owns a B&B.
And she's scoring us.
Yeah, that's right. And this is Dr. Phil from Redonia.
What kind of doctor?
Medical doctor.
Family practice. Okay.
You know where Redonia is?
Of course.
Okay.
I have a patient.
Julie grows organic vegetables and flowers.
Oh.
Rita.
I think we just made a connection.
Rita in the back owns a little shop called Buckleberry Cottage, and she sells anything from antiques to new and collectibles. And Lorna owns a nursery.
And they all survived the rains and the floods that affected the area.
And Sharon and I went to school together since first grade.
Yay. Oh my God.
Yeah, how do you like that?
Okay, so why
well, I'm a dentist in Bethany area.
Oh, wonderful.
My mom had implants from you.
What kind of implants?
You're kidding, friend.
I thought you looked familiar, and I thought, and yet,
she's got the place with the bench.
What do you like? Imagine a mask right
here. And what is your wife, too?
My friend, not my
wife. I'm a social worker. I work with immigrants.
But you have some counseling to do.
Hey, we already are doing our therapy.
This is wonderful. So we hope